Captain Watanabe, leave a message.
Yuri, where are you? Call me when you get this. I just hope the devil's breath is still there, and still secure. If the demons got to that truck, this just went from bad to catastrophic.
Folks, the mastermind of the City Hall bombing has finally been brought to justice, and shockingly, it's philanthropist Martin. Now, I'll discuss in a moment what kind of twisted Jekyll and Hyde mentality it takes to lead such a...
Cut through there.
No questions, all right? Just move it, move it. We're keeping this area clear.
Sorry, I can't let you pass.
Devil's breath is gone, but we got even bigger problems.
Rikers?
We have to hurry. Hop on.
What happened?
It was a coordinated attack. Must have been planned from the outside. Every cell block is breached. We're minutes away from every prisoner and Rikers walking right up Fifth Avenue.
What about the raft?
Should be okay. It's a Supermax facility. Better security and a separate power grid.
Good. What about the Devil's breath?
Sable's handling it.
Do you trust them?
Do I have a choice?
Uh-oh. Should've worn your seatbelt! And your escape plan.
Damn it. They got into the armory.
Is that bad? That sounds bad.
It means some of the inmates are armed with rocket launchers.
Yeah, that's bad. I'm on it. Go back to yourselves and behave. We can forget this ever happened.
Yeah. There's an officer calling for help up there.
On my way. Someone's trapped behind that door.
They're attacking my car!
Help the warden! I'll keep working on getting the power restored!
Right, I'm on it.
Hurry, before they kill him! Take them all out. Thank you.
more.
Okay, looks like things are somewhat under control.